I've never seen paint in a bag before. Look at that. I wish somebody shut that kid up. Kid don't want to be here. Take him home. They're really starting to tear it apart. We never stayed here.
A 9-story retirement home. Oh, sorry,
Well, does it really matter now? What do you think? Seriously? It doesn't matter now. Really doesn't. We always said we were going to try this place and we didn't. Holy moly. That's a lot of scrap. Oh, they had windows along there. Wow. Unfortunately, the rose bush is going to go. This is the place that inspired me to write that story about the abandoned hotel and the ghost living there. The girl who was killed. That didn't happen here, but it inspired it. Hi guys. Wait, which one, Ken? We were waiting on the bus. Put those down. Let's see. I think you can see it. Patio, fireplace store. With the vintage car. It was in bad shape last year. Not that accident, we just came from Pinocchio Tire. They still do not have Halloween stuff out. I'm not happy. That's what we're puppy's gonna be doing. That's gonna be the color of our bathroom. And he's gonna fix up the vent for the shack, got the screen for it. Waiting on the bus. That big brown building. That's where we live. But it's hot and we don't want to walk. Timmy's, Midas. Mickey D's is down there. AC Delco. C source for sports. Oh. We used to have a big billboard there, but it fell over during the tornado. So, that was that. Yep, so we're just sitting here waiting. Said 9 minutes, should be about 7 minutes now, I guess.